Today, we will learn about arithmetic. Today, we shall start with percentages. Well, first... Yes, Jimmy!
When will we ever use this in the real world?
I'm so glad you asked.
Counting sheep when you're trying to sleep, being fair. When there's something to share, being neat. When you're folding a sheet. That's mathematics. When a ball bounces off of a wall, when you cook from a recipe book, when you know how much money you owe. That's mathematics. How much gold can you hold in an elephant's ear? When it's noon on the moon, then what time is it here? If you could count for a year, would you get to infinity or somewhere in that vicinity? When you choose how much postage to use, when you know what's the chance it will snow, when you bet and you end up in debt. Oh, try as you may, you just can't get away from mathematics. Tap your feet, keeping time to a beat of a song, while you're singing along, harmonize with the rest of the guys. Yes, try as you may, you just can't get away from mathematics.
Well, aren't you amazed?
Sorry. I was playing. What were you saying?
Some men climb a mountain, some men swim the sea, some men fly above the sky, they are what they must be. But baby, the rain must fall, baby, the wind must blow.